list of what to do in Wrangell. Best food, the stick. The fries, baller. The food, baller. Ball your money out at the stick.
Wait, the video, gorgeous.
The stick actually serves quality food. It might be a little expensive, but it's really worth it. The next best thing to do in Wrangell is the petroglyphs. They're really gorgeous to look at, and it's on the beach, so little wave ocean time, but it's a rocky beach, so don't get your hopes up. Rainbow Falls Trail, last best thing to do in Wrangell. It's a gorgeous trail, it's a waterfall. Why not go to it? It's Wrangell, baby.
Howdy, welcome to Cooking with Abigail. We are making rice. I brought 3 pounds of rice with me. It's gotta go.
1 cup of rice, 2 cups of water.
The rice is ready to go on the stove.
So, what I learned next is to turn it on high. Give it a quick stir. And we have the salt. The rice water is supposed to taste like the ocean, so let's make it that way.
Thank you so much for joining me on our little cooking session with Abigail.